step to Christ, faith and acceptance. As your conscience has been quickened by the Holy Spirit, you have seen something of the evil of sin, of its power, its guilt, its woe, and you look upon it with abhorrence. You feel that sin has separated you from God, that you are in bondage to the power of evil. The more you struggle to escape, the more you realize your helplessness. Your motives are impure, your heart is unclean. You see that your life has been filled with selfishness and sin. You long to be forgiven, to be cleansed, to be set free. Harmony with God, likeness to Him, what can you do to obtain it? It is peace that you need, heaven's forgiveness and peace and love in the soul. Money cannot buy it, intellect cannot procure it, wisdom cannot attain it, you can never hope by your own efforts to secure it. But God offers it to you as a gift, without money and price. Isaiah 55 verse 1. It is yours if you will but reach out your hand and grasp it. The Lord says, though your sins may be as scarlet, they shall be as white as snow. Though they be red like crimson, they shall be as wool. Isaiah 1 verse 18. A new heart also will I give you, and a new spirit will I put within you. Ezekiel 36 verse 26. You have confessed your sins, and in heart but put them away. You have resolved to give yourself to God. Now go to Him and ask that He will wash away your sins and give you a new heart. Then believe that He does this because He has promised. This is the lesson which Jesus taught while He was on earth, that the gift which God promises us, we must believe we do receive, and it is ours. Jesus healed the people of their diseases when they had faith in His power. He helped them in the things which they could see, thus inspiring them with confidence in Him concerning things which they could not see, leading them to believe in His power to forgive sins. This He plainly stated in the healing of the men sick with palsy, that ye may know that the Son of Man hath power on earth to forgive sins. Then saith He to the sick of the palsy, arise, take up thy bed, and go unto thine house. Matthew 9 verse 6. So also John the Evangelist says, speaking of the miracles of Christ, these are written, that ye might believe that Jesus is the Christ, the Son of God, and that believing ye might have life through His name. John 20 verse 31. Step to Christ, page 49.